bring attention to parts of your video with the animated annotation tools in FxFactory MarkUp. MarkUp was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under MarkUp, with some additional effect templates in the Effects browser. The 2.0 update of MarkUp gives you 5 new presets in a new category, Annotate, in addition to updated Attention and Focus categories. I've got an image of a text document on my timeline. Let's mark it up with the Annotate presets. I'll attach Highlight to the clip. I'll position it with the on-screen controls. The control points allow me to adjust the line to my text. I can customize the blend mode, stroke style, and color to my liking. The Animated box is checked, so you can see a subtle through animation of the look of the stroke. I'll adjust the in and out durations for a draw-on effect by moving the playhead where I'd like the animation to end, and then adjusting each duration slider accordingly. Let's call out a section with the frame preset. It really draws attention with an animated dashed line. I can free transform the shape with the on-screen controls, or constrain the shape by holding Shift. To finish the animation, I'll add the zoom effect from the focus category. This adds a zoom in animation that I can control with the on-screen control points. The sharpen effect is a nice touch if you're zooming into text. The attention presets really shine when used with screen captures and UI demonstrations. Add a highlight to any of your mouse clicks with a click effect. We can customize the look of the highlight and choose from 4 different animation types: ring, pulse, pop, and wipe. If you'd like to highlight a keyboard command, attach Attention command to your clip. This has a text field where you can add the command. Shift, Control, Option, and Command symbols are preloaded, so you don't have to spend time searching for those on your keyboard. Add some movement with a focus preset like Animate, which brings your content closer to your viewer with some dynamic movement. I'll choose an area to focus on from the dropdown and then a zoom level. I'll add a sweep animation, and I can make position tweaks with the X and Y reframe controls. Plus, I'll add a color solid for the background in 3D space. I'll finalize this screen capture demo video with an on-screen host. I'll attach the clip of the host to the top of the stack and then drop the presenter effect on it. This insets the host into a circular frame. I'll use the on-screen controls to both position the host in the frame and then position the whole frame. I'll adjust the animation duration as I did before to have him animate in. FxFactory MarkUp is a great set of effects that will easily add attention and focus to your project. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.